at what we do on a regular basis and trying to understand how we can do it better. Trying to understand, okay, this is how I've learned or done it in the past, but what can I do differently? What can I do to improve the outcome for my patient? What can I do to potentially improve the information that's shared?
Looking to really better the quality of care and outcomes for both humans and animals. OVC provides for us a strong opportunity to ensure that our knowledge is constantly growing and that we can disseminate that knowledge to ensure better quality of care and better quality of service for everybody in the veterinary industry.
The University of Guelph and the Ontario Veterinary College has been engaged in One Health since its inception. What can we learn from our study of animals? What can we learn from our study of humans? And how can each inform the other?
And so this is what's really cool with this establishment of a new chair in innovation research. It's because we have a common platform of discovery. We're agnostic to who we are treating, but it's what we are treating.
The collaborations that happen between human health researchers and veterinary researchers is super important. Animals and people live in the same environment, they eat the same food, they drink the same water. There's a lot to be understood from how they're being impacted.
The ability to tap into those academic resources to assist us on how to move things through the innovation pipeline. The OVC provides a very important role. So there's a lot of knowledge base in the animal world. To be able to obtain that data and share that data in human healthcare as a means to expand human healthcare's understanding of disease.
For me, it's the perfect alignment. You can mature technologies while trying to provide therapeutic benefit, you know, to the animal, but then you can translate that to human. We're really driven to advance these technologies specifically that will actually facilitate that.
We can benefit our pets by giving them access to something that they wouldn't otherwise have, and then as a result we can accelerate the progress in the clinical trials for humans as well.
This provides a wonderful opportunity, but it also pushes us, it provides a demand for us to continually innovate.
When you put it all together, by far, the sum is greater than its parts.